И сейчас она такая: убить!
Wow.
Ой.
Here it is. Elagard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal, we'll find her.
I just hope
she can actually help us.
Да. Что это?
Huh. Simple, but effective.
Блин, я в Редстоуне так себе, поэтому я не совсем уверен, что это все будет делать. Походу, это все одно и то же. Допустим, использовать. Ясно, очередная бессмысленная штука, и это будет делать то же самое, да? Верно. А если я стану на ножные плиты? О. Ох, лол.
That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
You can say that again.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Oi, oi.
What are those things even for?
Maybe, I don't know, breaking things up, keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
Например, для начала взглянуть.
Looks like I can adjust the settings on this thing.
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Да не, надо вон на 4 те как поставить. А, теперь вообще поход не работает. Сейчас. Ура.
Nicely done, Jesse. You're pretty good at this.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the redstone just speak to each other.
Ну да.
She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Man, look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients...
Any idea what all this does?
Well, it's clearly taking all of these materials and doing... something with them, but I'm not sure what yet. But boy, am I gonna find out.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Посмотрим начальный лопат, прежде чем что-либо с ним делать. А то мне страшно. И все, да? Ну, допустим, взглянуть. Ясно! Чего? Это невозможно редстоуном сделать. А командные блоки она еще не изобрела, поэтому это и не они. Ну, с Рубином поболтаем.
You doing all right? Yeah, you and me both, buddy.
Застежка? Угу. Ну, так, да, ну ты что скажешь?
This close to meeting Elagard. Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what she'll really be like in person.
Кнопка. Вначале надо рычаг сделать. И он сейчас посмотрит и ничего не сделает. И не скажет. И смысл. Откуда подниматься вверх? Ну ладно, вначале нажмем на кнопку. Вначале на нее молча взглянем. А, нет, не молча, он стал. Это все меняет.
Are those?
That? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
Ладно, больше делать нечего, погнали сюда. Поплаваем.
Thank you. is just like I dreamt it.
Она, думаешь,
entering Elagard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request. Operational. Delivery latency? Speed. Whoa! Hi! Hey! Didn't see you sneaking up on me. Guess that's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants? New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is.
Elagard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid.
Hey, you.
Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes. And you, non-goggle guy, grab me a blaze rod and an iron block.
She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded.
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
И что мне делать? Перевод такое говно, это не, нереально.
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing.
Everything working over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then. Trial number 6,451. Another bust. Now, about you three. Your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this gonna be a regular occurrence?
No. I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts, I could have tripped over you and conked my brain. Brilliant thoughts. Gone.
Elagard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm, and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you? Was it Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block, capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it.
I've seen one of those before. It's a command block.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
You've seen one up close before. It was Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Oh. You're the ones who brought this.
Nah.
It came up, no note or anything, and I was terribly curious about where it had come from.
Yes, the amulet. Gabriel gave it to me. That's how we found you.
He did?
So, could we have that back?
Sure, whatever. I don't even like amulets. Yes, this is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this witherstorm monster thing, or whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention.
Is that even possible? Can you really do that?
This is the Elagard you're talking to. Who is me? If you're confused. And I, Elagard, will make a command block today. Your witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it.
And maybe...
Will you help me make one? It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
You're the genius, Elagard. Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Командный блок. Забавно. Ливи бедная стоит и смотрит, да? И чё это за рецепт странный? Чё? Ну блин, ну чё ты делаешь? Ну вот. Мы это сделаем. Все будет по кайфу. Я даже не увидел, что это, но я уже это сделал. Да блин.
Okay, excellent. Good. This is so exciting. Terribly exciting. Has it gotten this far before? No, never.
И сейчас начнем.
Is it destabilizing?
О нет! Только не это!
Эллингар, come on!
О нет!
We need to go.
И что теперь?
We need to get to the portal. So sorry.
Знал же, что что-то плохое произойдет. Ой. Эпик джамп. Ух, хихи, раз у него уже башка огромная у этого
иссушителя.
Он сейчас его он сломает его сто пудов, ведь тренька произойдет сейчас. Типа я сдох? Или нет? А нет. Я живой.
This way. Jesse!
Go!
А, быстро! Лезь! Да. Хрена себе, он огромный, это же жопа какая-то. Фу. Еще одно достижение. О, мы вернулись вот сюда. А эти-то еще они живы? Локас и Аксель. Блин, что-то мне кажется, что тут тоже что-то плохое.
Certainly impressive. Wow.
Что-то у меня такое ощущение, что все плохо. Ой, ну это хрень. Стоп, это кто? А, это Лукас.
Oh, Jesse? Is that you?
Отлично.
Lucas, hey, we're back. I'm so glad you're back.
And we brought Elagard.
Fantastic. Quick, come on. You guys are never gonna believe who showed up while you were gone.
Petra, я так и знал.
Petra.
Hey guys, how's it going? I'm so glad you're okay, Petra. Yeah, I'm pretty stoked about it myself. And it's really good to see you, Jesse. Back there in Gabriel's bunker. It got pretty dicey.
I don't understand. How did you escape?
You pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad I heard Gabriel telling you where to go.
Wow. Did Gabriel get away too? Did you see?
It's all a blur, but the Witherstorm left almost nothing behind. Everything, everyone, was just gone. It even got Gabriel. I wouldn't believe that anything could defeat Gabriel if I hadn't seen it for myself. This is terrible.
Где Аксель? А вон он.
Он
принес... Он привел Магнуса?
Would someone care to explain what he is doing here? Call this a hunch, but do you two not like each other?
Right. I forgot to mention. Axel went on a little... adventure of his own while you were gone.
An adventure to get him? Did you know about this? Why didn't you tell me? You did this on purpose.
And this is a problem?
You bet it is. I will not work with him. Not after... well, let's not talk about it.
Look, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Much appreciated.
So, who are you then? And why'd you bring the Queen of the Nerds with you?
That's Jesse, my best friend. Trust me, Jesse's totally cool.
We're reuniting the Order of the Stone.
I got tired of waiting around, so I decided to go recruit Magnus myself. It was kind of a crazy adventure, but it all worked out in the end. And now, I'm the King of Boomtown!
Ah!
We've been bonding and stuff. I've had, like, the best day.
Did you say...
Yeah, I did! I had to beat him in a crazy tournament, and...
Long story, you had to be there. Short version, epic battle of explosions and mayhem, death-defying action, shenanigans, and pyrotechnics. Bada-bing, bada-boom! Your friend here is kind of supreme ruler of my kingdom now, you know what I mean?
Well, this is unexpected.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but I'm definitely sure that I don't like it.
Yeah, show him some respect.
Oh, you're sticking up for Magnus, that's very... sweet.
Axel, not your fight. Stay out of it.
But...
Your friend has a point. I can fight my own battles.
People, can we please focus on the bigger picture? We have a very hungry Witherstorm in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
It was terrifying. It came out of nowhere and just destroyed... everything.
Little too scary for you, Ellie? Couldn't just... think it away?
You weren't there, Magnus. I'm telling you, this thing was like nothing I've ever seen.
What? Would you two stop fighting?
Whoa!
Yikes. Jesse's right. We need to find some way to stop that thing.
Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped bare. It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing.
I hate to say it, but you have a point.
This is amazing.
I know.
Are they getting along?
So what are we gonna do? How are we gonna stop it?
Well, let's not panic, first of all. That's a good first step. But against such an unthinkable enemy, even all the TNT in the world might not be enough. Only Soren were here. He might have something we could use.
Oh, Ellie, not this again. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here.
What are you talking about? What did Soren have?
Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world. The Formidabomb.
Yeah. I've heard all about the F-bomb before.
F-bomb?
Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything.
Do you know where it is? Can we get some?
Well, there's a little problem there. We don't know where Soren is. But you found us. Do you know where he is?
Нет, к сожалению.
Our map could locate him. Unless he's in the Nether. Or the End. But it's worth a shot.
He wasn't on the map. Hey, Axel, how are you doing?
I'm hanging out with Magnus. I'm doing awesome.
Glad to hear it, buddy.
У тебя как дела?
How are you, Petra?
Fine.
You okay?
We can talk about it later. Let's just do this map for now.
Что-то не так. А у тебя что?
How are you holding up, Lucas?
I'm all right. This has all been pretty intense. I feel like if I think too much about what's been going on, well, I'll just think I'm completely nuts.
Thank you so much for all the help. I know we haven't always gotten along the best in the past, but you've been so great.
Wow. That means a lot, Jesse. Thank you.
Так, чё, а это где? Где Оливия? Ну ладно, поболтаем с этими.
Hey, Magnus.
Hey, Small Fry. No shame in admitting you can't turn that thing on. It's very, very sophisticated.
Ну да.
I'm going. I know what I'm...
И всё. А вот Оливия стоит.
Hey, Olivia, you okay?
I'm all right. I can't shake the feeling that I embarrassed myself back in Redstonia, in front of Elagard. I think she kind of judges me a little bit.
It'll be okay.
I hope you're right.
Перевод, его перевели, как будто он женщина, все говорят.
Hello, Elagard.
You said you know how to activate the map? I'm very curious to see it. I've never actually seen it work before.
Он как, ну ладно. А, и опять что ли мне эту хрень надо будет делать? Я в тот раз как-то на рандом их все включил. А, так только один можно включить? Да.
Alright, there's your light. My light.
О, да ладно.
That's new.
There he is. Сорен had his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the order broke up. That's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
Look, he invited me there a couple times, but it always seemed a little...
Weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that, at any rate.
So, why aren't we going? Is there some kind of problem?
LOL?
Oh. It didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working?
Blue? That's Ivor!
Ivor is going to Soren's. We need to move!
It's not too far. We could probably make it on foot.
Righteous. We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning. Avoiding all the nighttime monsters and everything.
If you had seen that monster, you wouldn't be saying that. We need to leave. Now!
Да, я согласен, что прям сейчас.
And I don't want to risk it catching up with us. We have to go, now.
Yeah, I don't want the Witherstorm catching up with us. We should go now.
An excellent call, Jesse. And far more decisive than either of us are being.
What a coincidence that it's your plan! But fine.
Так получилось.